please do not stand on top of the wall. Those shorties in the back can't see. Only he, those two can stand on the wall. They can't block in view of an X. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are now overlooking the northern side of St. Thomas. Anything out to your left, that's known to be the Atlantic Ocean. As we look down below of us, we're overlooking one of the top 10 beaches in the world. This is the beach you're going to. This is Mangan's Bay. Mangan's Bay is known for its beautiful, hard shape. Look at the white sand. Start from the floor and coming this way, you'll see it shapes like the top of a heart. Well, some people still reach it to see down in the middle. That's where it's called reef area. Normally in a clear day, we'll be looking down and looking down about 60 to 70 feet. Back at the beach, you see a cluster of palm trees here that look like coconut trees?
Huh?
Those are coconut trees. But right out to the first island in front of us, the name of it is Hanselalik. It's uninhabited. Three beautiful beaches. Goats and donkeys run wild. Tourists go there. They run wild too. Walk to the right to the next small island. It looks like one, but it's two little islands. That is Little Tobago and Great Tobago. They're also uninhabited. They sit in U.S. waters. Go over to the next island, off of the White Village. That is the British island of Joseph Nights. Population, we're going about 100,000. There are four small hotels and there are five hotels. Gentlemen, is the ideal place to take your wives or girlfriends. You can enjoy their full attention. There is no shopping malls. Off of the next large island, you can see that's also British. That is Tortola. Tortola is about 30 square miles, population around 24,000. Lots of beautiful hotels, beaches, and anything you need for a tropical vacation. Now the white buildings you see on the hill here, that is the Mahogany Run condominiums. And down in the valley, that's our 18-hole golf course. That is the only golf course here on St. Thomas. Any questions of anything here at all?
Ready?
Book
the goal.
Now questions?
Go ahead.
There you go. Val, as soon as it's cool, I want to do everything.
Oh, wait, I'm going to get it.
We're heading to the beach.
What do you think?